are you the new graduate student?
Yes, I am. My name is Shani. Nice to meet you.
Hi, my name is Maisha.
Okay.
So, this is going to be your new office. We're basically a nice little family in here.
That's great.
So, let me just introduce you to our current graduate students. So, over there is Annabelle. Oh, hey. Over there is Blake.
Hey.
And over there, there is Charlie.
He's been here a really long time. Just don't talk about it, okay? Coding project that you have written. I was wondering, what language was it?
It's in Snake.
What is Snake?
It's like Python, but we didn't have money for Python, so we used Snake.
Python is free.
We don't have money for that.
Okay. Oh, but anyway, I've never used Snake before. Could you write comments for me?
You mean like from space? Like an asteroid?
No. Comments for me to know what you're writing about.
I've never heard of that.
Okay.
But don't get too worried, it's not as big as it looks. Most of the time I just copy and paste the same code over and over and over and over.
Why not for loop?
I've never heard of that either. But hey, it's good for you to do.
Oh, it's so nice being back in Lewis after a long time, right?
Yeah, I know. Oh man.
Cockroach.
Ew.
Hey, yeah, so I was wondering why you didn't give me any points for number 7?
Let me see. I didn't give you any points because you have the wrong answer.
So you take off points for that?
Yes. If you don't have the right answer, I can't give you any points.
But not even partial credit, though?
Well, to get partial credit, you would have to have a partially correct answer, but this was a true or false question, and you just draw a monkey?
Yeah, but... what was the answer, though?
In this case, the correct answer was false.
And you're telling me my answer was false?
The monkey is incorrect.
I got it, okay. Yeah, so partial credit, okay. Good.
Dreamfolder in Lumen's 517 basement? Blake, do you know if our basement has Lumen's 517?
No, it's the 5th floor basement, which sounds like it would be maybe on the 4th floor, but it's not because it's only accessible from the 5th floor, and to get to the 5th floor, you have to go down first, not up, because you need to take the bridge to MRL to go to the 5th floor there, then you cross over to the 5th floor of Lumen's, and from there, the basement will be obvious because it looks like all the other hallways. But you better hurry, because first come, first serve. Oh, Chandana!
Hey, what's up?
Where is Lumen's 510 basement?
Oh, just go back the way you came.
Fuck.
Hey, watch out for cockroaches.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Finally.
Oh, my God, that was delicious. Prangel, we finished it all. Where have you been? They spared no expense, okay? Have you had whale blubber before? Good one, Charlie, man. Man, how's your thesis come along, Charlie? You've been in grad school for how many years? When are you going to graduate, Charlie? Charlie, your mom called the other day and asked, when are you going to get married, Charlie, and have kids?
When are you going to graduate?
Hey, Charlie, what are you going to do after you graduate?
When are you going to graduate, Charlie?
Charlie, are you going to graduate?
Charlie, when are you gonna get your life together, Charlie? When are you gonna get your life together, Charlie?
I know you've been here a long time, but we both know that you have the talent to get a PhD. And I'm sure it can be frustrating that all of your classmates have graduated and you have little recognition or familiarity with the other students in the department, but there's no right path to getting a PhD. And what matters is the experience that you've gotten while you're here and the resilience and backbone that you show every day when you come here to get your PhD. But I want to make sure that you're taking care of yourself. I'm getting concerned that you're not getting outside enough, not getting enough exercise, and not eating well.
Hey, so how's it going?
Pretty good. Zhaoning, you're muted.
Yeah.
Sorry, I do this all the time.
Yeah, me too.
Sorry.
Yeah. I guess we're still waiting on people to join.
Yeah, I'm excited to see the... Oh, is that him? There he is! Oh, the man of the hour!
Congrats, man.
You're beaming,
congratulations, Charlie.
Yeah. Your thesis on spine half marrowless particles? Amazing.
Oh.
Yeah.
That was truly great work. You really got the backbone to graduate.
Yeah. I bet Newton and Leibniz will be proud of all the calculus you have performed, isn't it?
Yes.
Definitely.
Oh, but hey, real quick, guys, I gotta take a quick phone call. I'm gonna put you on mute, then I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Anyways, I was planning to have a bonfire tonight in celebration of Charlie's graduation.
Yeah.
I hope you can come in.
Yeah, so did you get the test results back for my giant boil?
Blake?
What? Wait, it's not malignant?
I think, Blake, you're not muted.
But it's so big.
Can I summon?
If it pops, it'll be a slip hazard with all the force.
I think Blake himself is a host. Oh my god.
I'll probably get dehydrated losing all that fluid. I need surgery. It has to be removed with surgery.
Blake, pause. Mute yourself.
Blake,
please, I'm begging you, Doc. Please.